Heyo. I'm back. Also, I was away. Welcome. Welcome in. Let's say hello to everybody that's here. We have Mr. Wigglybot, Mr. Wiggly, Mastercraft, Italiano, Aradawa, and Fossabot. Welcome in. Hope everyone is well. Big Al's here too. Hi, Big Al. Oh. Okay, I'll leave that little thing around the edge. Hi, back. I'm Taliono. As well as can be expected. I'll take that. I'll take that. How is everything? Tired all the time, taking a lot of naps. That's to be expected though, right? That's like a normal side effect. You don't want to have a weird one. Can't stay too long, gotta be up in 7 hours. 7 hours? Oh god. Whoops. Alright. So we'll let that thing do its thing. Fill that up with stuff. This guy's doing his thing, just pushing everything to the end. It barely picked up anything. What even is it doing? How do I have so much stuff that it did not pick up? Oh, we gotta get tons of mangrove. Oops. Golem. The emeralds are for trading. That can go. Alright, so I'm gonna try and organize this a little bit so that I know what we can send away. The other day, I'll remind people who were not here the other day, or may have forgotten, because it's been a while. We were doing a structure here that Kara supplied us with. But in order to get it to work, we were ticking off stuff on this list here. So we needed stripped dark oak log, stripped mangrove log, mangrove stairs, shroom lights. So we might have to skip the shroom lights. Unless we can figure out how to get our hands on those fairly quickly, but everything else we have. So we do need to make a bunch of mangrove, and we do need to get the stripped dark oak logs. So this thing's not going to be big enough. How you doing, Argus? So those dark oak saplings, we're going to have to grow a bunch more of those. But for the time being, let's concentrate on making some mangroves. I did, MC, I did. And then she was meant to fly out on Saturday and her plane got canceled. So she stayed an extra day as well, so. Which is good for her because that meant she got like a day where she wasn't running on a schedule, you know, it's just have a day just to do whatever you want. So we watched the movies. Oh wait, I gotta grab the rest of that stuff then. I'm not sure why most of that stuff isn't getting collected. Oh, jeez. I forgot about that. Whoops. Okay, so that's full, but why is that full? Is this full? No, this is not full. I mean, that would explain why it didn't pass anything over, but... extra time with mum's always nice. Yes. Yeah, it was good. But that's why there was no stream on Saturday. All right, let's grow these mangroves. It should, like... Yeah, Aradara, you're right. So what's our solution to that? If I move this whole setup here forward one block, then it would work, right? Yeah, because none of that went. I don't really want to move it forward one. I could move this forward one. What if we did that? What if we, like, glued that on to, like, another block? If I remove that, place that, not that, whoops. Place that, attach that to that, then when it gets close, it should hand over then, so we just gotta glue it together. Timing. We gotta glue it together. Do I have the glue on me? Of course I do. Of course I do. All right, now let's try and get that to trigger again. What are you? Bell peppers. So far, so good. Big brain. This is my brain in its resting state. It might take me a little while to get fully back into streaming mode. Is it actually doing anything? Ding, thank you. That worked. It might not actually be doing anything. Right, I do have some stripped dark oak logs at least, so we can throw them into the barrel. We're gonna have to up. Oop, nope. Brain isn't actually doing anything. Welcome to the club. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to update this guy. Oh, wait. What are we looking at? I still need 909 okay, so let's make a diamond update thing. Aroha! Hello! Diamond! I need a diamond upgrade. Gold to diamond? Gold to diamond. There you go. That gives me a bit more space in there. Alright, so let's... Well, we need more trees, right? So let's go and work on the tree thing. I'm gonna remove the... Hang on, I'll make... Oh, jeez, what is that? Oh, it's Anonymous! Anonymous is gifting a 10 gift sub gift bomb of subs. Thanks, Anonymous. Who'd they go to? Bubbles, Hailstorm, Hexaland, Man in the Icebox, Creef, The Bacon Brotato, BK Streams, Jeffrey W, Jason, and Sparkitties. Sparkitties. Abdicates. Thank you so much First stream back, 10 sub bombs straight off the bat. Thank you. Hey, Death Scythe, what timing to watch the stream? Right? Right when the 10 gift sub bomb drops in. For those who don't know, Death Scythe is old school, pre-partnership viewer. Used to play on the servers with us all the time. Back in the old, like the early days when we used to do SkyFactory 3 every week, he was in that crew. There's a helper mob there from Benjamin. Thanks, Benjamin. Oh yeah, Benjamin in the back there, taking him out. Keep it up, Benjamin. Get another one. PC died and got start having to build a new one. Yeah. You're not the only one. I think we lost Fee for similar reasons too. Ooh. Level up. Five years, 6 months, 24 days, 22 hours. See, that's old school. I think there's only a few people that still pop in that are longer than that. Aradara is at almost 3.5. Uh-oh. Push that one into the nether. Whoops. Skills. Oh. Where's the rest of my gear? There's another grave out here somewhere. There it is. And there's the rest of the gear. Nice. Good idea using boots to squish spiders. I mean, that's what I do normally, so... You know, I figured... Why break with tradition? Right, let's grow some trees, bro. Hopefully. Remember the good old days of playing SkyFactory and Stoneblock with you? Twittery Broom and Rye Guy. Yeah, Fee. And then Orange Bear came along and he did all of our buildings. It was a different time. Grow trees. I remember Alpha King setting up a wither killing station near a build that Orange had made with Chisel and Bits. Oh, there's still dudes here. Yeah, Orange had made this big complicated build with Chisels and Bits, and then Alpha King set up a wither killing station, and one of the withers got away from him and came over and blew up half of Orange's base. He was not happy. Hey, Hermit. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Welcome back to you, too. No, I had mangroves growing here before. Just on the ground. There might not be enough light over there. Excuse. If I get bone meal, let's go and test my theory. Oh, there you go. There's one. Right on cue. Probably blocked. Remember the barn Orange made for the chickens? Spent 72 hours straight breeding and raising 10, 10, 10 in Awakened Sky of Diamonds. What was that one that we did where we started off in the desert? There was one where we started in the desert for something. And we had to fight Gaia. God, I can't think. It was like the story of the, or the legend of the something. Raigai ended up making a big chicken farm on the, not a chicken farm, a cake farm. That's how we get this stuff. Haven't seen Orange in some time. He still hangs around. Pops through from time to time. He's less active than he used to be, but he's still around. I'd just grab these vines before we go too crazy. You remember the one though, right, Deathscythe? I can't remember the name of it. It had a weird, sort of semi-complicated name. Like the legend of something, or the ancient cake. Nothing like that. Was it the ancient cake? It might have been the ancient cake. Oh, he's helping. Good dog. Maybe I should have him scooping up the stuff that doesn't get collected from there. All right. No, let's put this stuff over here. So you can have all of these. Honestly, I probably need to have more than one of these set up. Something's gone wrong here. The ancient cake. It was a heavy grinding pack for endgame. Yeah. Pretty sure it's one we didn't finish. But we did get quite a decent way through it. Mangrove. Can I? Okay, I can compost these, so we may as well biff them through while we're here. There you go. Okay, now the dark oak needs to be chopped. And this stuff technically needs to get pushed into here. Could probably run a cable. Let's go grab some conduit. You conduit, chat. Also, the only pack I stayed out of the nether because of the glitch that kept spawning me 8,000 blocks away. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, and it was only you for some reason. It was really weird. Oh, that one's gone. I haven't got my magna on. Okay, you, I want you to extract always active. Okay, I keep forgetting to turn my magnet back on. Whoops. MC remembers that. He was around in those times too. MC's also quite old school. He'll be one of the only people that's been around longer than Deathscythe. Good times. Alright, so this guy should now be emptying into here, and then that gets taken straight back out again. Nice. The way I understand it, right, we've got the, I don't know if you call it a bug, but the trees, not mangrove trees. Hey, cruise control. He's at 4 years and 4 months. That's quite a long time too. There is a, let's call it a bug. It might not be a bug, but when you grow a magenta tree, it takes out part of the ground. I believe that has been fixed. Couldn't remember the name of that pack. Pretty sure Ancient Cake. Ancient Cake sounds right. Okay, I need to grow mangroves more quickly than I am currently growing mangroves. Do they grow quicker if you plant them in the water? Let's find out. Dirt. Actually, how many barrels do I have? I know I accidentally made more barrels. There's a brown barrel. A colorless barrel. Okay, I am going to move this. This rig here is going to move. To where? That is an excellent question. Thank you for asking. Oh, look. Stack of each. Okay, because what we're going to do is we're going to set it up so that it does three. Wish you were here sooner. Like sooner today. We could pretend you were. 3 years, 7 months, 21 hours. When you did Eye of the Tiger with the mini people. Yeah. I think that was a clip on my channel, but it was too long, and then if I left it on there, I'd probably get a copyright strike on it. I'll sooner in the channel. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm glad you're here though, Hermit. Okay, so we can make three. I might move this. We could set this up somewhere else if we have to. Maybe we'll put that over here. Also wish you found Twitch much sooner. Me too. Like I found it quite late. Like relatively late for a for like a gaming type of person. Hello, Argus. Okay, so I mean this is kind of magic-y, so this makes sense to put this here. And then what we'll do is we'll set these up. So I'm going to need those conduits back. Shame on us. Shame. Shame. Hi there, I'm Pale. Thank you for turning on the rain there. Nailed it. Argus. 4 years, 4 months, 19 days, 20 hours. We got some pretty long-term people here though, eh? Oh, hey. Felt a little too happy for my taste. Oh, you got a thunderstorm and everything. All right, so then that goes that way. Oh, we don't even have to do two sets. We could have insert and extract. So we put this on insert brown, but don't extract. Oh no! All right. We'll fix that up. So that's gonna be brown, insert that. Didn't even think of that. Oop. Insert, extract, brown. I put the extract green. I put the barrels down and it was raining and now all the barrels are full of water. Been here since before the beginning of time. That's a long time. I think I'm gonna have to reset up all of the things here anyway. Yep. So this needs to be insert green, extract brown, always active. Insert green, extract brown, always active. Green, extract brown, always active. Right, so this should now be filling up, and then this should start going up. Oh, that's a serious storm we got here. It'd be nice to have the old gang back together again on a mod pack. Would be. I think there's so many people now that have, you know, moved on and done their own thing. Maybe this needs to be in round robin. To 800, 900, 600, 300. What? What just happened then? What was that? Hi, I'm the new guy here. Yeah, Taliana's only been around for, what, almost a year? Something just happened. I guess it could have been a lightning strike, but no one... Is that... maybe because there's two of those pigs. Three of those pigs. But no one's like... Oh, jeez. Okay, yep. That would suggest that was a lightning strike. All right, we'll sleep. Static shock from... Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Do the energetic sheep have something that they do that I'm not aware of? I think we lost someone in here. I don't know who. Anyway, mangroves. Do we just set up a mangrove thing here? I think I will. doesn't seem to be working to plan. Oh, it worked to plan. My metal golem arms. Okay, so we're going to say that these fellas here, you can have these now. And I don't think this is going to work. Because most of these won't allow overlaps, but this might get us at least started. Hey, Pug. Okay, that worked, but we did lose some saplings. Right, give me all of these. Hanging in there, do the skin, but because now watching vids are here. How am I? I'm doing alright. I gotta get my brain back into streamer mode, but we're doing alright so far. Right, so two stacks. We need like 15 stacks of 15 stacks of mangrove wood. That. Alright, so that's moving at a much quicker pace now. That's good. They can go in there. I'm gonna put those in there too. Not for any particular reason. That is missing. These. Working on an interesting spreadsheet here, which is 17 pages. That's a lot of pages for a spreadsheet. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't put these into the filter, I emptied the filter. Oh, I did. All right, we gotta let that run for a little bit. In the meantime, let's change our focus to dark oaks. We know we need a lot of dark oak, so we'll get that running. Hang on, we can. Maybe not. Why do you not grow? Why for art thou do not grow? Here we go. Little fella. Nice. I wonder what his range is. Like, how far away will he go? Will he pick up, like, those over there and that one way over there? Looks like no. Doesn't care for those at all. Hey, AR. Yesterday's defense was successful to the A, but not to the B, so we will continue the defense today. Nice. Well, keep it up. Stay on top of it, AR. It's your edumacation you're talking about here. Very important. Right, how do we make a metal golem arm into something? We have to... Elementium or copper. Let's just do copper. So it's copper 9 times. And then stamp. So I need 9 coppers. So that means I need 18 coppers. There you go. Right, let's get on to this. Argus goes into lurk mode. So you... Kind of lost track of which one is which for a second there. Nine coppers, that's an army! And here, 9 coppers, there, see? Never take me alive, coppers, there. Doing a bit of pounding? Yeah, trying. Trying to stay on top of the old pounding routine. Pumping some iron. Of a sort, I guess. Aha! Alright, so we've got 2 metal golem arms, 2 metal golem legs, and a metal golem body. So this one's a little bit more complicated. If we had mana steel, we could just do that 9 times. Or we could just do zinc, that's pretty easy. How many zinc do you need? Still 9 zinc. The zinc might do good for us. Iron. Nah, let's not do iron. It's a little bit iron is like the normal golem, so. Copper, brass. So I think we'll do zinc. Let's make a zinc golem. Golem. What's the pink one? Elementium. This one, Elementium. Elementium's a bit beyond where we currently are. Summons pixies. We don't want that. One thing we definitely don't need is more pixies. Yeah, that's what we want to see. Create mod shenanigans. Shenaniganery. I'm okay with that. I just need to make sure that this still keeps planting the mangrove saplings when they get whisked away. Quite a lot, just sort of sitting. All right, so what was it? Zinc. We need 9 zinc. Zinv. 9. 9 zinv. Oh, there you go. Perfect. All right, let's smash this out. And then we'll have another quest checked off. Sorry, task. They're tasks. Must remember. What's the zinc special ability? Let's have a look. Hang on. There's no uses for that. Zinc. Reduce damage taken by one. Extra tanky. What if I could put him in a challenge gateway? Now he'd get killed. I don't think this works this way. No. Okay. Okay, so if we say golem. Hit you for 100 out of 99 damage. Right, metal golem holder. So there's our go. There is our metal golem. Great puns erupting today. We work with what we've got, right? Mine is almost a week of not being able to make decent puns on stream. Decent, in quotation marks. Grape puns. RF tools dimensions. Build a modular golem. There it is. Done. Modular wolf and modular humanoid. So, where is he? There he is. So what are the uses for him? Can I just, like, set him free? The problem is, right? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. I'm very sorry. I'm sorry, Mr. Modular Golem. I tried to flip the switch, right? Like, if I put him down in here, and then we turn the switch on, he's just going to get pushed into the mob mashes. Which we could add more upgrades to, you know. Maybe we should make a recipe thing for the mob masher. Let's do it. I need patterns, please. Pattern. Let's make 8. You make 8? Yes, we can. How you doing, Scout? Okay, so to make masher upgrade, we don't really need beheading, looting. Smite. So I want to make that anyway. Which means that we're going to need to make a recipe for the sword. And then we're going to need a... we have a redstone recipe? No. 3 hours left of the shift. Bill's life immediately begins committing filicide. Wow. Fancy. Gold. I don't think that I have a gold recipe. I don't. So let's make a gold recipe. And then, we want to do gold to gold ingot. And then we want to do... golden nugget. It's quite a complicated recipe in the end there. Alright, you. You need those. I'll give you those. So, in theory, what's filicide? Which one is Felicide? Off the top of my head, I'm not sure. Murder of one's own offspring. I thought that was infanticide. Or is that just a... like an infant? That's for babies. Right, okay. My bad. How are we doing in here? 35 swords to make? Yeah, it is pretty nasty, yeah. I know regicide is murdering a, like, a king. What's the hold up here? That's not the hold up. Okay, anybody know what the issue might be here? It does not seem to be making the swords. Could it be the gold nuggets? Shouldn't be right, it's the swords. Something's broken. Oh, you were. Oh, put my caps lock on. Whoops. Yeah, Wolfie. We've all been there. With a skeleton wolf. With a skeleton wolf. Is that... yes. We have the with a skeleton wolf. Never mind. What about red? What have you got for me? Red, pluck shroom, parrot, wandering winemaker, red vein creeper, parrot, choo-choo, salmon, pluck shroom. Pretty sure we had all of those. Pufferfish. Pufferfish? I feel like we do have a puffer fish. This guy's a master. Yellow vein creeper. Camel. Slime slime, turtle turtle, creeper tot, lime vein creeper. Let's just grab a few of these to level him up. Oh, where are you? Oh, I'm sorry. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was an accident. I didn't even know that I did that. Whoops. With a scaly wolf, all the cool skins. Yeah, there's all sorts of cool stuff out there. Sniffer. Frog. They frog? Yeah, frogs. All right. Update for me. What about you? Squids. All right, you level up too. Morning, Malvac. Gotta get them slimy pearls, yeah. Yeah. Glow squid. Glow squid? The rest of those I know we have. Tuna. Give me a little lay. Alright, let's get out of there here. How we doing over here? Now we're getting sort of close-ish on the mangrove front. So I know that we need these to be stripped. I also need a lot more dark oak. Dark oak. Stuck. Hello, little fella. How you doing in here? Keeping things... Yeah, mangrove leaves. Grow tree. Maybe this is too close to that. Maybe it will get it up. What's the term for losing one's parents? Orphan? And spouse, widow slash widower, and when a parent loses a child, not caused by themselves. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, not sure. Tragedy? Yeah, tragedy would, I mean, it would fit. There probably is a term for it. Terms for everything else. A viloma? It's dark, MC. It is a bit dark. Conversations turned a little bit unsavory. Backdoor security sensor is not okay. The alarm has gone off Friday at 1 a.m. Last night 3:30 and again probably 5 a.m. I'm dead. But all false positives, right? Hang on, before we get too crazy with the dark oaks, let's go and check and see how many we actually do need by grabbing what we have. There's 200 of them here. A Valoma describes a parent who has lost their child. Wow. Learning all sorts of new stuff today. Valoma. It sounds so exotic. You know, not in a good way. Alright, so we need still 674, so that's still 10 stacks. Fun facts with it. Well, that's fun facts with Iron Fist, let's be honest. I think we might need to put a filter through with both types of wood in it. So let's do that. Let's go and grab a filter. I know we have them. Oh, we'll check on this recipe too. Is it still going? Yep. Yeah. So what's the holdup? It's been 6 minutes. What are you doing? Let's try it again. So if I say 9 of those, go. Start. So it seems to be at the same spot. It's not making the swords. Cancel that again. And this time I'll say sword. Can you make me 10 swords? The answer is no. Okay, so it's the sword thing then. All right. Oh, because the sword needs to be on a actual crafting grid, right? Like, it needs to be connected to one of these things. Because it's a crafting recipe. That's a crafting pattern. Need a rubber hammer? A rubber baby buggy bumper? I think I need another pattern provider to go like on the end here. So let's make one of those. Pattern. Can you make me one of these, please? Go. Go. Try to get some sleep. All right. See you, Big Al. Good to see you back. Okay. I believe that now we're correct, right? If I say I want to make 9 of these and hit start, it should, there you go. Okay, but what that means, though, is that now I have to move these two over. I need to move that, that, and that. Because these are crafting recipes. There you go. All right, so that worked. I can see them at the top there. So, sword? No, sharp. There we go. 9. Now make me 9 more. You can do 10 at each, right? So start with 20 for now, and then we'll go through and get these set up. Sun's up. Right, so that's 10. So that means if we had 9 nines, that would be 81. So now we need 72, and I just made 20? I just attempted to make 20. So I would have to make 52 more. Aradawa changed the sky color. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. So we could say that guy's done. That's done. That's done. The alchemy catalyst. I'm pretty sure we made that. 7 a.m. You see no sun? Oh, you mean this key? Okay, we did make that. Basic, tear his arms off. Oh, you mean this key? Hey, sub. How you doing? Keeping the fortress held down? Good me. Yeah, I'm doing all right. Plenty enough to be doing laundry. Oh my god, you just reminded me. I put some towels in and forgot to put them in the dryer. Whoops. Somebody remind me. Dude, if I see the sun at 1 a.m, I know something very terrible has gone wrong. Need to put my bath mats in the dryer, thanks. You're welcome. We might take a break today at like the 2 hour mark and go and put everything in the dryer. Oh, I forgot to get the filter as well. Speaking of dryers and the lint filter. Need to be a good laundry reminder. Yeah, definitely. I think it's too dark now, or it is night. So let's race over here. I see sun at 1 a.m. The clock is live. Now I'll BRB. He's gonna sneak ahead of everyone and get his washing done. All right, Vein Creeper, let's just check. What color is that? Is that lime? Or green? That's lime. So do we have green? Maybe we don't have a green one. Cyan. Oh, I think we don't have a green creeper gateway. Blue squid? That's a glow squid, isn't it? Yeah, so we have the glow squid already. Normal squid? Oh, while we're here, hang on. Filter. List filter. So I want to put... this is output items. Okay, so dark oak log. And then I need to strip one of these. Okay, now we switch this out. Green lime, same. Same enough. This isn't gonna work. I need a brass one. Hi there, Benkus. Benkus Tentenkus. Brass. I need the brass filter. Oh, that's not a recipe. It's a doy. Hang on. Alright, I need one of these. Means I need one of these, which means I need one of these. Make a thing. Oh, well, ban that guy. Actually, before we go too far, what was that? I'm gonna, I need to block that phrase, too. Hold, please. let me go to... Hermie's still awake. Hermie's probably doing some... some stuff. Blocked terms. That we're looking for. Thanks, Taliano, by the way. Yeah, so I've added that phrase to the block terms list, so hopefully that means that that is gone. Won't get that back. Oh, three hands. Oop. Well, while we're in, over here, let's throw these things in. How are we looking, by the way? Yeah, it's still chugging along, that's good. those are still chugging along. So I should now be able to take this. Oh, no, no, no. We still need to make stuff. Okay, I need some iron. You know what? I'm gonna take all of the iron. We'll turn it all into plates. We're using it semi-regularly. Okay, brass funnel. I should be able to remove that. Replaceth it with this. Oh, God. Oh, whoops. Oh, wait, hang on. That should be on there. I didn't need to make the brass filter after all. It's the action. We're doing so good, and Subby shows up, and we get that idiot. Is there a connection? Nah. Just normal, stupid bottery being bots stupidly. All right, let's get the rest of these down. User. Ooh. Oh, what? Where did all of my saplings go? Let's fix stupid pot. Sex is fixed. I haven't watched him for a little while. Not like I used to. Alright, so while that's running... What's wrong with your butt? You wanna be strutting? He repaired a whack-a-mole yesterday. I did see the link to that, but I didn't watch the video. Alright, what hat is that? Antlers! Hey, monkey! Let's get the dark oak out of here. Go and biff these in and see how close we are. We must be getting closer. Put these things over here. Okay, we got 313 stripped dark oak to go. 313. And there's 10 of them. Oh, I'm trying to walk away. I haven't even hit escape yet. Whoops. Right, let's go and check out what's happening as far as the... Can't eat that. Mangrove. So I've got 187. We need 244. Working on new mods for Ninecraft. What is Ninecraft? What kind of mods are you working on, Steven Darkblade? Random way to start a conversation, by the way. Winky dink. Beast is the call the mob madness. Hello, Jeff. Your food is ready? That was weird. I think it is called the Watcher. What do they, like, do? Alright, mangrove. I have 53 more mangroves. Let's go and throw them into the machine and see how we're looking over that way. Mangrove. Okay, so the mangrove is done. We just need to make 104 mangrove stairs. We still need 313 dark oak logs. Make the mob super OP. So the call the mob madness is it called the call the mob madness? Or is it called Mob Madness? Feast is the call, the Mob Madness. It's just, I need to understand. Help me understand that. Fifty-six mangrove stairs. Dark Oak. I think we're very close as far as Dark Oak is concerned. A new dweller for Minecraft, so it's sort of like a warden. So the Watcher is like a warden. Sort of. Forty-five more stripped Dark Oak, and then 48 more mangrove stairs. Let's go and check on our mangrove supplies. And are there any... Yeah, still running. I'll take all of these out. There are lots of the propagules. Can we... Yeah, we can. So we'll take half of them out. You have these. Take me more dirt, if you dare. Take a stack. Alright, so that should mean now the only thing that we need is the shroom lights. Proper ghouls, that's right. Proper scary ghouls. Ghouls and goblins. Wait. Hi there, Femboy Nova. That. The Observator can only observe it if you are sitting down. Trip Dark Oak.
Trivia!
Material checklist. Oh, a trivia question. I forgot we had those. Let's see if I can remember what we get up to. Hang on. I remember who had a scandalous affair with President Clinton. Made the creeper more dangerous by making them more faster at speed 200. Think your creeper running at you at speed explodes instead. That sounds terrible. How do you fight a creeper that runs that fast? Made Warden more powerful with 3 sonic boom attacks and run more fast. Monica Lewinsky. Ding, correct. How do you fight that like a warden that's that tough? Or a creeper that can blow up before you even realize that it's approaching you? Shroom lights. What? I don't know what just happened. what was that? Okay, everything is okay. Yeah, everything seems to be fine. I don't know what just happened. That was weird. Right, if we get a shroom light, we gotta get that from a nether tree, right? Like a tree from the nether. But which one is it? Both of them? Ah, that's right, warped. The warped one's probably easiest. So warp Nylium spores. Is there a way for us to get those? Oh, we can just make them. Fast fireball is now like miniguns. People get a water bucket to make shroom lights. Hang on, what do we do with these? Let me get these and we'll get some soul sand. Get a water bucket. But if it's charging at you at 200 times the normal speed, how are you going to have time to... Okay, that doesn't do anything. How are you going to have time to recognize that it's on the way? You won't have enough reaction time to... Right, okay. That's good to know. You will learn quickly. I don't know if you will. Let's just say I'm not sure that is something that I would use in a pack. My apologies. The warped fungus. Is a warped fungus, does that turn into the tree? So we can make those. Okay, so we need to pull that back. Should now be haunting. With a skeleton, we'll have two swords. Creepers already have short fuse at times. Yeah. It's still on a community server like it was way back when. No, this is, is not released yet. We're beta testing this for the mod dev. Oh, whoops. Oh, whoops. It in there. Maybe not. What if we get the Nihilium spore? There we go. Alright, I might just grab another couple of netherracks. How you doing, Jeff? Still remember playing Celestial Journey like 3 years ago? That was... like a different time. Oh, hang on. Before I do that, let's just try watering can. Hope all is well with you, sounds like it. Yeah, nice little break. Hey, Quap. Aha! That's my favorite sound in all of vanilla Minecraft. That. Boom. Hoe for the shroom lights and warp blocks. I got them back. I do have a hoe though. Getting a lot of old school people watching day two of this pack. So just jumped ahead 16 wiggly days into the future. You had a whole week to catch up in there too, Jeff. Whole week to catch up. And yet here we are. Celestial Journey must have been 5 years ago. I remember playing Divine Journey. Oh, what happened to this tree? I don't remember Celestial Journey personally, but I've played a lot of packs, so. But Divine Journey, yes. Oh, hi, Brittany. Oh, jeez. Hang on, Celestial Journey. Maybe I do remember Celestial Journey. It was like an updated version of Divine Journey, I think. Somebody tried to update it. Make it new. I think the one that I think that you're thinking of, Femboy, is one where we started out on a beach and there were crabs all over the beach. Hey, Dee Dee. Yeah, there were crabs all over the beach that kept killing people. And then halfway through, the quest book crashed. And we had to basically restart the whole pack over again. Does that sound familiar? Have you had a good weekend? I did, Dee Dee. I did. It was good. What are we up to? 11. This might take too long to get 81 of these. Don't think so, but found its mod page. Because there was one that we played that happened. We got partway through and the quest book like died, and we had to like make a whole new quest book. But then when we did that, it didn't realign itself properly, and it became a whole sort of a thing. It's crazy. Focus on Divine RPG. I think that was the one that I'm thinking of was. So what are we up to tonight? At the moment, Dee Dee, we're preparing to make a huge building with our builder's cannon. We got everything that we need except for shroom lights. We need 66 more shroom lights. So, chugging away, and then we're going to make Kara's giant villager trading hall. Cool base, thanks Jeff. Nice. This could, yeah, the cannon is cool. Oh god. Oh, what? Okay, this can come down again. We don't need to worry about this. Did learn how to use them. I can give you a quick lesson. Dee Dee, I got it mostly under control here. Mostly. I was in one ear and out the other tonight. I think I'm a bit in that same sort of position. I'm a little bit. I haven't got my streamer shoes back on yet, you know? Streamer shoes? What is that? That's not even a thing. Aren't streamer shoes just your favorite slippers? Yeah, pretty much. If we're being honest with ourselves, yeah. Heard of streamer socks, but shoes? Oh, I heard a lot of good stuff about the Bambas socks? Bambas? Bambas? I was like, oh, I must look the way. Didi, thank you back. For the 1,000
now
bits.
I can be nice and ask for many hugs.
No, that's the wrong button. Ah, I tried to turn my jetpack off instead of open my backpack. Wrong back thing. Yeah. Didi, thank you very much for 1,000 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very, very much. And hug back to you. Haha! Oh, what? No. Oh, yep, yeah, okay. Oh, what? Aha! Socks are basically manscaped 5 years ago. Ads on every pot. Yes, yeah. I was like, I wonder if they're any good though. Like, are they actually comfortable? And yeah, they don't ship to New Zealand, so never mind. Oh! Oh god! A tier 3 sub! Didi gifting a tier 3 sub! Oh jeez. Thanks Didi for the tier 3 sub to Hermit! Ow. Things is gonna get a little bit chaotic. Oh, my painting! Not the artwork. Manscaped, yeah, that used to be... Like, Manscaped, right, used to advertise on everything. Like, you'd constantly hear ads for Manscaped. But now you hear ads for Bumper's socks. Oh, we lost some villagers. Hey. Dude, that one. Oh! That one looked like he was keeling over before I'd even hit him. Oh, in my face. Actually, good opportunity to put some of the fires out. Oh, hey! Yes, get pulled into the spinning blades of death. Oh, jeez. Bumba socks were on every podcast like 5 years ago as well. I guess it's a cycle. Oh, dude. Back foul beast. Beast of the night. Hermit spamming all the combos. Is Manscaped a lawnmower company? I mean, they have a product called a lawnmower, but no, they're not. Oh! Okay, there's still a dude out here. There he is. Hey, potato! What are these socks? So they have they make a big deal out of putting every time that they sell a pair of socks, they'll also give a pair of socks away to like a homeless shelter or something like that. So it's for a good cause, essentially. But yeah, they don't ship internationally anymore, so I'm like, oh. Because I was like, you know, I'd support something like that, you know, and apparently they're very comfortable. I would try some. I had some, they fit my feet. I mean, that's all you can ask for a pair of socks, right? As long as they fit. I do like to, like, try to take care of my feet, you know, keep them as comfortable as possible. What is that? Oh, Anonymous! Anonymous is back with 10 more. Let's turn that jetpack off properly this time. Not super warm, not a winter sock. Throw me the greeny block to spread the growable block. Oh, I've got the warped nylium so I can... Up there. So I could just pop it out there. Factors like breathability. Yeah, we can go with that. Yeah, but the thing is I'm never going to be able to try them anyway. Thank you, Anonymous, for the 10 gifted subs. They went to Taylor the Gamer Guy, Petrovac, Rose Lee Marie, Jethead, Winderine, Delden, Tim the Unison, Mr. Will Smith, ELN Bunny, and the Harvester. Had to wear medical support stockings. Alas, just to knit all my own socks. Yeah, so sometimes, you hear about stuff, like new products and stuff, and you think, oh, you know what, give them a try. So I looked up Bambas the other day to see if I could buy some. And they didn't really have what I was looking for. They're looking for thigh highs that fit you. I don't think Bambas had thigh highs. Oh, bleh. Remember me? I'm back. So thank you very much to Dee Dee for the 1,000 bits in the tier 3. And to Anonymous for the 10 gifted subs. I think we added an extra day to the timer with those two, by the way. Oh, they almost pushed me off the edge. Dude. Fanboy, sounds like you need to buy two pairs of thigh highs and sew them together. He's always causing trouble. It's all right though. We love and appreciate her for it. Bambas is on Amazon here, so you might be able to get them that way. Actually, I didn't look on Amazon. I did look only on their own website. Stockings. That Wiggly Mob's just chilling in the corner there, admiring the artwork. You glad to get them to me? I had a look around at their range on their website, and there was nothing that I wanted either. That's the thing. Why are we talking about them anyway? What prompted this conversation? I can't remember what prompted this. It's a mystery. We may never know. Someone will have to go back to the tape and... Oh! I know I started it, but something prompted me starting it. Probably should not be drinking Monster at 8:30 a.m. That's probably not a great idea. Oh, these... No! Back off, man. Oh! Yeah, I'll accept the blame for that. It's fine. My icebreaker socks, they last forever and are great. Yeah, I like socks with a little bit of cushioning in them. Normally I buy like crew socks. But yeah, just a little bit of cushioning, and normally I buy white socks. And Bummers didn't seem to have just like a pack of just plain white. Monster tastes better than coffee, that's true. Can hear a skeleton? That would explain why. Thank you, Quop. Like, man, can hear a skeleton somewhere. Don't own any. Haven't since I was a teenager. I mostly wear white socks. There you go. Little bit of personal information. So if you ever see someone out there wearing white socks walking around, it'd be me. Probably not, but it could be. Yeah, I'm the same, Wolfie. I like them to be soft, but not, like, cut off your circulation tight. How smooth and sizzling my voice is. Sizzling? That's not it. Soothing. Smooth and soothing. Smoothing. My voice is smoothing. Buy the cheapest packs I can find, normally they don't last long on my feet. Get out of it! Oh yes! Socks are black, all I'm saying. They can be black. Why do you not pick up half the crops? Husk left leg. Oh, and there's three more graves. There's one. And number two. And one more. Oh, right there. Blew another barrel in it. I think I might have to. Like, it's empty. Why is it not picking up? Anyway. Blip. And... oop. Oh, jeez. One. Three. Four. Three. I guess we'll have to take three. Alright, you do that. So we're gonna have to get some more mushrooms. So let's look, can we make mushrooms? Not really. Oh, garden cloche. Why have we not thought of that before? Treated wood. Bone meal in the green ground should spread it. Oh, yeah, but, like, making the warp nihilium is a lot cheaper than making the bone meal. So it's a lot easier just to make this and spread it that way. Just in this pack, the way that stuff is automated, it's a lot easier just to do the nihilium thing. How many of these is that? 50 or 60? It's 50. So 50 red mushrooms. I can campfire cook them into roasted mushroom. I can mana infuse them into infestation spores. I can haunt them into crimson fungus. Or I can smoke them into that. I can mill them into that. So I guess if we smoke, or if we haunt these, we can get the nihilium. But hang on, how hard is it to make bone meal? I can make bone meal easily as well. They're both just as easy as each other. Does anybody know for sure? Do I need rotational power for the cannon? Because the way you live, shipping is a pain. Recently, right, Amazon changed their shipping. Only gunpowder. But that won't. Pretty sure we do not need it, yeah. I'm also fairly sure of that. South African shipping costs more than the item in most cases. Just have another look, because Amazon now on a lot of products will do free shipping if you spend over $49. Just go and have another look, see if that applies to South Africa as well. Because I've bought a lot more stuff with them recently because they changed their shipping. I think if you buy it from their Australian store, you got to spend $79. Right, how are we looking? We got 6 more. That's not going to be enough. Energy drinks just smell bad and taste worse. They taste like old school sherbet to me. So I'm not a huge fan. Why does this feel like it's going like in super duper slow-mo? Like that should have gone up by now, right? Why is this so slow? Sweet tarts candy. Like, what's the holdup? Rather have a whiskey and coke. Something's going on. Can we make an upgrade for the these guys? I think you can, right? One of these is a speed filter. Speed. There you go. Tier 1 extraction speed upgrade. Oh, we need redstone alloy. That's silicon and redstone. Okay, redstone. Silicon, I want 5 of these. Price of the item is 39 USD and the shipping is 40. It's not feasible to get anything from Amazon. But if you spend 49, will it ship for free? Could you get something else to round, you know, spend another $10 on something else and get the free shipping that way? Because that's what they want you to do. Shipping costs elsewhere annoy me. Yeah, I don't think, at least here, I don't think that Prime is offered as a like a thing. Speed upgrade. You. Okay, so I need 3 iron, please. Hang on, let's say that. How hard is it? Tier 2. Just need conductive alloy. Copper alloy, iron. Do we have copper alloy? I'm sure I saw copper alloy at some point. It's just silicon and copper. All right. Oop. No.
Yes. Go.
Send me a picture of those funny looking elephants. Oh, hang on. Did we have a trivia? I think we had a trivia at some point back there, didn't we? We did, Jeff. I don't know if this is the same one or not. I'll just do another trivia. What is UK Prime Minister's street address? What is the UK Prime Minister's street address? Number 10, Downing Street. Correct. Send him a letter. Copper. Okay, we do not have a copper thing. So let's make one. Cooper. Copper. Smelting. I'm smelting. You have that. Now, hang on. You don't need to be there. All right. You, so I should be able to say copper. Oh, wait, copper alloy. I wanted to make this. That should be able to throw into this guy. And then we say, I want to make some of these. 10, please. Why does it think I need 10 silicons? Did I not just make a stack of them? Oh, I have them in my hand. That's right, this thing will smash him out. Look at that. There we go. What was I even making? I was trying to make conductive alloy. Okay, so conductive alloy is a new one. Main issue isn't the shipping, it's the import charges. Yeah, I guess that, yeah, you'd have to keep that in mind. Oh, I need pattern. And glass. Ah, we need to make glass. Black coffee, sweet tea, or you get nothing. Sand. I'm gonna have to make a glass recipe. Pattern. And start. I loathe sweet tea with my whole being. I also, the one that I don't like is sweet potatoes. Ugh. Ugh, sweet potato. No, thank you. Can't fathom peanut butter whiskey. Peanut butter whiskey. Right, let's go and check what we have over here. This guy will make that. Rising good luck, Frangelico. I went to high school with a girl named Frangelico. Why is sand not like the first item on the list here? If I'm searching for sand, why do I have to go through sandstone first? Why is sand all the way down here? I could just make sand. Dude. Okay, so let's make that then. That's gonna be... Oh. Wait. How do I could just change the output, right? I could just say, no, I don't want that. I want sand. 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 Was she French? Yes. The shapeless thing doesn't seem to matter either. Hazelnut flavors and I don't really get along. I overdid hazelnut coffee and hazelnut cream back in college. I like hazelnut. That's why I sent you the hazelnut chocolates. Today might be a two drink day. Black coffee and plain chocolate, that's breakfast. I need to change that. I guess we're gonna have to do it this way. Not really what I wanted though. Read again. Black coffee and pain chocolate. Black coffee and pain chocolate. I can make. So it is shapeless, I just can't choose it in the recipe. Oh, wait, now there's a thing here. Okay. Okay, then if I say glass. Glass. Melting. I'm smelting. Silly French stuff pronounced pan. Like really pretentious? Pan. Pan chocolat. Pain chocolat. Pain chocolat. Is that right? Close enough. Never heard of it, personally. Chocolat. Oh. I have never heard of these. 45, we're more than halfway there. Chocolat croissant. His name was Fred Savage. Yeah, what's going on here? Why is nothing coming out? It's always active, it's on extract. I know, like, mangrove roots do go in here, right? They do? They don't. Don't they? Oh, they're compostable. Dejoy. Alright, hang on. I have a composter. Let's fix this up by adding Minecraft vanilla mechanics into it. Created a monster. I heard someone once refer to Fred Savage, the actor Fred Savage, as Fred Savage. I've never forgotten it. Fred Savage. Oh, Fred Savage. Fred Savage, would you like a chocolate croissant? Might make another couple of composters to speed things along a little bit. Extract brown on insert. Extract brown on insert. Yeah, it is on. Okay. So these should now be chugging along. My one French viewer has left the channel. Never to return. Ever? Never to return? Oh, one of them. Oh. You know, I've seen them before. But I did not know that was what they were called. There you go. Stop the accents? Why? They're so accurate. One of my skills is my precise pronunciation of accents. This middle one? Yep, I did too. There you go. Thank you. Good catch. Thanks, dead man. Good catch. Just checking to see if anybody was watching. Now it's on. It's correct. This is taking forever, man. Ah, there is some up here. Definitely quicker with this. Whoa. Something's gone badly wrong here. Hi, dead man, how are you? Apologize to any French or Canadian watchers, we have no control over his actions. It's true. Let's try bone mealing the ground. Okay, yeah, that does work. The bone meal's the ground and a thing. Tired today? Dead tired? Getting the beginnings of a craving for those orange flavored chocolate orange sliced oranges that you whack on the table and eat slowly, savoring all the delicious goodness within. The orange flavored goodness? Nine more. Mouse hovering above the nuke button. You apologize to the French or Quebecois. Quebecois, they'll start to think of their opinions matter. Well, wasn't going to go there, but okay. Two-hour mark. Oh, it's time to put the laundry out. Actually, I do need to grab another drink, so this is probably a good time to take a short break, refill the fluids, and put those towels in the dryer. Ah! We only need 25 to go. 25. All right, so we'll pause here briefly. I shall press this button. Where is it? This one. Oh, okay. Here's something that I've just noticed. That chat window is way too tall. We don't often get to see the whole chat box, so let me just shrink that down a scooch. Chat box. No, don't shrink that way. Oh, now it's tiny. All right, that'll do. All right, so somebody let me know if the score goes above 105,647. I'll be back, refill the drink, put the stuff in the dryer, and then shan't be long. Enjoy. I am back. Did we beat our score? We did not. This game, it would be nice. I actually did try to figure out if there was a way that I could have it generate a ball when people in chat talk, but I couldn't get my head around it. So it is the type of thing that I would like it to do. And maybe put the chatter's name above the ball, and then when it splits, then, you know, put the chatter's name above the split. But I'm not 100% sure if that's even, like, a thing, if that could be done. I'm sure it could be done. Maybe putting that there is not the... but yeah, so like you could, people could type a message into chat, and then, you know, like the different things could come out. Hey, Carpy. Oh, that could go in there too. Yeah, a different ball could come out depending on, you know, like, based on your chat color, maybe we could have it spawn a ball like that. So that's a possibility. Just thinking that that's a possibility that we could look into. A small bomby thing? Yeah, maybe. Definitely worth looking into a little bit more deeply. I may have some extra time coming up soon-ish, but in the meantime, just the game as it is, it's okay. I did, like, older viewers will know that I did used to have a couple of games on here. There was an old pinball game, but there was just way too much delay between what chat sees and what happens on the screen, so it was too hard to hit the ball. And then we tried our interactive we had a tic-tac-toe for a little bit. Hi, the art guy. SkyFactory 5 is in active development. We are testing it for the mod dev. I did, Carpy, yeah, it was good. Dark Coast is the mod dev for this pack. And we are helping him out by attempting to break it. But I kind of feel like we need to attempt harder. Came back from your job. Well, welcome back. Hope you had a good day. We're at the moment trying to get 14 more... 14? About 20 more of the shroom lights. Day's just beginning at 8 a.m. It's... what, 8 p.m. for me? End of my day. My back tank pressure is low. Let's go and top that up. Subby's bare knuckle brawls. His thing, I believe that Subby, part of the reason that Subby doesn't do that anymore is because it was like the gauntlet here. It just took too long. You know, it sort of gets to the point where it becomes the whole stream. It's not fun to watch if the whole stream is just that one thing, you know? You need still other things. There's no bonsais in this pack. Yeah, it became almost the whole stream at times. Yeah, the gauntlet's been paused, indefinitely paused. If I can think of another way to bring it back that makes sense, that isn't, like, so time-consuming, that sort of thing, then I will. But it just really hasn't been a way. Some people complain that it felt like it's pay to win, which is never the intention. You know, it was never the intention that it was pay to win. But I took that feedback on board and I went, you know what, that is fair feedback. So until we can, yeah, if we can figure out a way to make that work and be fair, then we could think about bringing it back. I think if we did do a stream once a month when it's just the gauntlet, it would be incredibly boring. You know, it'd be fun for about the first 10 or 15 minutes, and then after that it would be boring. Pay to play less than pay to win. I'm open to suggestions on how the best way to run it is. I just don't know if I know what that situation is. Anyway, I need to get more brown mushrooms. Right, so we're at 65. We need 81, so we should just need like 16. No bonsai trader for the create mod seems fine. Yeah. Like, it all seems to be fine. Nothing too bad. Lyra, thank you for turning the rain off. Warped. Let's have another look at the warped stuff. Can we make this in another way? Maybe I should have started the cloches. Just a way for me to thank the support he received from people. There was, yeah. That was like a way of acknowledging everything that people have been helping out with, and, you know, just pushing things forward. Just sort of never really... It became too lengthy, you know, it was just too long. It was fun. My problem was I'd enter, then it'd happen after I fall asleep. Yeah, it was always towards the end of the stream. A dark oak wood, thank you, art guy. Like, it used to be you could get a free entry by hosting, but then they took hosting away. Some people thought that because you can skip levels by subbing, they were like, that means it's pay to win. And I was like, okay, well, that sort of makes it feel like it's not fair to people. You know, it just became like a really difficult thing to find the right balance for it. So I just went, you know what, in the end, doesn't even matter. Okay, so we still have to make this guy, so... What do we need? Control click. Start. Oh, make that for me. And then make that. Okay, so two of these. You tried so hard. And lost it all? I don't even know what the words to that song are. But in the end, didn't even matter. Didn't even matter. Alright, who needs extracting more quicklier than others? This will do. You'd have that. Tried so hard and got so far. Pay to win / play takes the fun out of funds when you're a budget. Yes. Yes. So it did not make sense to continue it in its current format. Because there was no longer a free way to enter. And I think as long as there is a free way to enter, then you've got something workable, you know? Beaded wood planks. Okay, so that's still bucket of creosote. We've got the wrong thing out, right? Yeah, so channel points would be a way to do it. We did originally use channel points to do it, but, you know, like how much is a good amount? What's the best way? Hopefully what we're talking about. Oh, so a few years ago now, so going back a ways. We used to run a competition here we called the Gauntlet, and it was a series of little mini races. So people could enter it by hosting the channel. So this is to give you an idea of how far back it went. People could host the channel, they got a free entry into it. Or if you got a sub or gave a certain amount of bits, then you could skip the first like three levels. And then it was just a series of races that they had against each other in different different little arenas. It was actually quite cool. Eventually someone would win and they would become VIP, and we'd set them up in their own little little spot, you know, to sort of show them off for a while, and it was cool. Random chance to enter from chat messages, incentivizes chatting, might get spam. Yeah. Yeah, so it's like super straightforward, you know, it's got a little bit of a thing in it, yeah. I think if you sub, you get multiple entries, and then a free entry gives you one. So everyone starts in the same level, people you donate get more chances to play. Was it really that long ago? Yeah, it's like 3 years now, I think. The last time we did it was about 3 years ago. It has been a while. Okay, we need to make the mushrooms. So we need to make treated wood, which means we need coke bricks. Coke bricks. Ash bricks. We have a lot of ash. Ash. 1400 ash. If we need... So 27 times 4. That's 104. So let's just do 2 stacks. Free daily entry via 100 channel points for 24 hours must pass. We did have that at one point. I think it was a little more than 100 because... part of the idea of it is you want people to actually hang around and watch. You don't want people watching and, you know, for like 5 minutes and then leaving. So you want a higher number of channel points so that you have to stay. What is that? DD? There they go. DD, thank you for the tier 1 sub to Femboy Nova. Thanks, Dee Dee. Skills are... Alright, how do we grow the crimson fungus? Why is this not growing? Is there a crimson thing? Do they have to be on crimson? Do I need this? Crimson Nylium? Maybe. One stream's worth, only one entry, whether you use... That could be the way to do it, Carpy, is that you get one entry. No matter what the situation, you get one entry. And that's it. That could well be the way to do it. Ah, there we go. Whey! Yeah, I had him on the wrong... I had him on the warped Nylium instead of the crimson Nylium. Whoops! I would like to see some more of these. So we need 16 of these. So Carpy, I guess that's probably the best way to do it, the fairest way, is that you can get one entry. But the old rules still apply, but even then you only get one entry. As you've been here long enough to know better. Yeah, that's fair. So that might make sense as a method, just to say, yeah, you get You get one entry no matter what. You can still skip levels. But like even if you do like 10 subs, you still only get the one entry for the day. It would mean you'd be racing a lot less. Never experienced the gauntlet, you sound like old people. It was fun. It just went way too long in the end. Lyra wants a trivia question. What is the highest recorded weight for a person? Pounds or kilos? I will take either. One name, one go. That sounds fair. Okay. 430 kilos. 140 kilos. 140 is not that much. I mean, there are guys that fight in like the WWE and the UFC that weigh more than that. So 140 is way too low. 1200 pounds is getting into the right ballpark. But it's not 1200. 700. 700 is not high enough. You can reach 60, but you're pure muscle. 1000. No, you keep going up. 1000 is not enough. Aradal weighs 210. There you go. Oh, you can't. FML says 1500, 1500. 1000 is not enough. That's right. Hang on, was it 1,000 kilos or 1,000 pounds? If it's 1,000 pounds, it's not enough. 1,500 is too high. I may have steered you in the wrong direction. Who said 1,000? 1K. Wolfie said 1K. 1,350? Higher. Hi, FML, by the way. 1412, 1450. You know what? Potate, you're close enough. It's 1,400 pounds. 1,400 pounds. Which is, in kilos, 636. 636 kilos. Which is insane. Oh, we got 15. We need one more. And then we can start setting these things off. Use Google and was late. $57 if you're British. That's a lot for a human. Alright, so I think, I don't know how many shells you need, how many gunpowders you need in this thing to make it work. Right, but this should tell us now that we don't need anything. Yeah, these are all checked now. So I've only got 52 gunpowder in here, plus the 63 that's in here. So we need to just see what happens. Ah, that's not. He weighed almost a stack of stone. That's true. Almost a stack. That's a house. I mean, it's the weight of a small car. That's pretty big. How many eagle guns is it? Okay, so just in case anybody's wondering, this schematic hand in here is making us a villager trading hall, which will replace the one that we have here. What's a stone based on? I think it used to be based on like an actual, the weight of an actual stone, like a specific stone. But over time it changed, yeah. That's, a stone is 14 pounds, which is such a weird measurement. Also, I know nothing, I'm just pulling that out of thin air. Thin air, I say. How many gunpowder is it used so far? That is a good question. We will go back and check that momentarily. Sounds like Imperial to me. You know what sounds Imperial to me? Da, 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 da. How are we looking? Oh, it still happened to even use the first one. So we might be all right. Eagle guns and 500 flags. Don't forget to vote. come on, brain. Let's say cobblestone. And in the backpack, we'll grab a chisel. We want to make... Hang on, which one is it? The bar next to the gunpowder, say? It says... Nothing. This is the checklist printer. ounces to a pound, 14 pound to a stone. Show printer settings. I think we did all this already. Alright, so this is dented cobblestone. Are you dented? No, you're inverted dented. You're dented. Alright, so we're gonna pop this down this way. Give us a little bit of space in between. And then when this finishes building, what we'll do is we'll go back through, because this will have space for 40 villages. And the current one we have only has space for 16. So we will go through and change it around a little bit. Have more than enough gunpowder. Oh, look, the back corner of the building is missing. Got enough for 23K. I think, yeah, I don't think that we have 23,000 blocks worth. This will be a huge build, by the way. If you can't tell just by the shape of it. Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll end up switching out so each villager has their bedroom rebuilt, but in here. This will be the last hour and a half of the stream, by the way. I'll just hold the camera here and we can just chat. That's what info the bar was giving. Shows how many shots can be made. Ah, yeah, yeah. So, yeah, here we got 25,000 shots available to us and this many blocks to place. Cannon gauntlet. That speed upgrades. I don't know if this thing has a speed upgrade. I don't know if there's anywhere to put one. Hey, a Phantom. How you doing? It'll be fine. It should be fine. We have backup backup gunpowder if we go over. Can we make gunpowder just out of interest? Yeah, I mean, we can still make it. It's not the easiest thing in the world, but we can make it. Your first stream for me? Well, welcome in! I had to come up with measurements for weight in medieval times. I'd probably use water. I wonder if they did. Water's too easy to... Like, because it's a liquid, you know, it's easy to drop. So, you know, bits of it could go missing, and then your scales are out. I don't know. I know nothing. 1 liter is a kilogram. That's true. Until you spill some of it. And if you're in the old days, and you got a... Like a wooden bucket with a tiny little hole in it. Leading to blueprint and using multiple cannons. Yeah, I think you would have to split the actual schematic into pieces. But I don't think it would be super easy. Dirt. We have a lot of dirt. I'm going to use this to patch stuff. Metric is based on water and the circumference of the earth. That's true, yeah. But, like, if we're talking, like, ancient times, I think it's easy to, mess it up. What's the cannon building? Annabella, the cannon... Whoa. The cannon is building a villager trading hall. It's going to be quite a big build. Thank you for the TT, the studio, the potion of Fly in the Sky. And Xena, thank you for the milk. I did have a jetpack on, so... I'm wondering if I need to fill up that hole in the floor there. Ooh. Long time no see. It's been days. How you doing, Xena? Going into a work shift that finishes at 8. This was designed by Kara Corpus. Oh. Yeah, okay. Hi, everyone. Welcome. Ah, you're all good, Annabella. Now you're all good, Carpy. We got it. Websites that automatically translate content to another language. What just happened? Oh, we had, some sort of bot attack attempt. Chat spam. So we put the shields up. Your 90 streams just got lost. Oh, it is there. TT with the 90 stream streak. Thank you very much, TT. I saw it. $1.5k to give potion effects. Gets countered with 500 points. That's true. It's not always... Like, sometimes the potion effect is really bad, though. What's the point of that kind of attack? Just the annoyance factor of it, I think. Dee Dee! That's the wrong button again. Dee Dee, there we go. Thank you, Dee Dee, for another gifted sub. This one to TT Studio. Thanks, Dee Dee. But yeah, Annabella, I don't know if you caught that. There's, we got a viewer here, Kara Corpus. Kara's a long-term viewer. She offered, a schematic that she made a while ago, which is a villager trading hall. Is he spending money again? Yeah. Hey, Morpheus. So there's space in here for 40 villagers. And I think there's meant to be some redstone that may have been... under the ground there, and obviously there's nowhere for that to go. But I think it's like two or three floors high. Oh, my magnet's still not on, whoops. Yeah, Dee Dee's a brat. And proud of it. So we'll finish this off with something in the middle here. Maybe we'll do another one of these. That's pulverized cobblestone. Do I have some of that? No, but we could take 8 of these. But yeah, I think if people do that kind of attack, which is like stupid anyway, it's just to try and be annoying. Because we had one like that once before. It said rainbow. Oh, jeez. Yeah, it was like 100 people all came in at once and just typed the word rainbow in different colors. Like slash me rainbow. And that was crazy. Oh, Taliona with 100 bits. Dee Dee with 1,000 bits. That. You can do that. Yeah, if you type slash me and then the word rainbow and then somebody else in, who has a different color selected, they do it as well. Then, you know, over time you all, you get like a rainbow of colors. But it's a chat bot that's been set up specifically for that. What was... You know what I haven't seen today? Oh, jeez. Anonymous! Gifting 10 subs. No, I have seen that. I haven't seen the dog. Where's the dog? Oh, there he is. Okay, he does exist. Anonymous, thank you for the... Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Yeah, so see, in my chat here, they come up like that. So they were saying rainbow, and it was like 100 people all saying rainbow, and just like the chat was just full of people saying rainbow, rainbow. And I was like, what? What is the point of this? Anonymous is gifted subs. I can only see the last couple. Master Dankness, Paladinus, Sigman, Eric Blumst, and Crazy Lady. And there's Taliona's 100 bits. That was 2 minutes ago. There's the 10 gifted sub notification. That was ages ago too. Why are they so delayed? That's massively delayed. Thank you very much, everybody, for the contributions. Look at just staring at the spider. Painbow. Or for subby, Painbow. So yeah, so it was kind of cool, and obviously it took a lot of organization to program it. Because I can't imagine it was like a group of people all chimed in together to perfectly time out their messages to spell out rainbow in different colors. But it earned me a badge on Twitch. There's like a... it's not even a badge, you know. There's like one of the achievements you can get as a streamer. It was like... have 100 people chatting at once or something like that. That's how I got that one. Because of a spam bot. Slow mode is taking its job very serious and slowing down notifications. It could be that too, yeah, because there would be other notifications and stuff that might be. Yeah, also to get that many accounts. It was pretty crazy. But that was also before shield mode existed. Yeah, so shield mode wasn't a thing at the time, so there was sort of not much that you could do. There's a chance they didn't think it was malicious, but I can see why it was annoying. Yeah, I just think it was bot spam. You know, similar to like a follow bot spam sort of thing. But you know, it's alright. It's in the past. I didn't do it. Hey, Mama Petite. Yeah, that's the thing about it. I didn't do it. I have no control over people doing that sort of thing in the channel. So you just gotta cop it on the chin and just move on. Yeah, it is what it is. It's done now. Moving on. Have their little bit of fun, and then now they'll go and annoy somebody else's channel. The thing is, though, I have learned one lesson, right? The last time we had something like this happen, I set up a raid for another streamer after my stream, not realizing that the raid would, because they were saying some sort of slightly hateful things. And then I didn't realize that when I sent the raid off to someone else that they would go to their channel and then do the same thing in there, but worse, more really specifically targeted towards them. One of the chatters in their channel thought that I did it on purpose, which I didn't. They thought that I deliberately sent the raid to them so that they could handle it. It was like, no. I thought because they were a bot, they might not go, but they did. So I apologized. I apologize to the other streamers that I didn't know that was going to happen. I'm very sorry. And so if we turn shields off later on and they're still here doing the same thing, then we won't be raiding out tonight. So that's about the worst outcome of this type of thing is, you know, like, I'm happy to just ignore it. I don't care. But I'm not going to send it over to someone else. I'm not even going to have the chance of sending it to someone else. It's just the stream will end and that will be it. Learn my lesson that day. Won't repeat that. Have a better suggestion? What is your better suggestion? Haha! Put that phrase on block terms. I mean, we could do that too, but if that won't help. That won't help if we go to send a raid out to somebody else, because they won't have that blocked. Necessarily. Still hear other mobs here. Yeah, so we'll just check. I'll turn the shields off later on, you know, close to the end of stream. And then, after that, we'll make a judgment call. Jeez. Who did that, by the way? Ilmatarvasi. Is that right? Did I say that right? Ilmatarvasi. Thank you for the mob swarm, by the way. Oh. I was wondering why that was an odd format for a maths question, but still answered it anyway. Oh, hello. This type of thing, Aroha, happens in sort of phases, you know, like it'll go away again. Like, it'll be something that Twitch will notice that it starts happening in a lot of streams, and then they'll put in something in place, or they'll say, you know, hey, you got shield mode, that's what it's for. So that's why mine is on. But there'll be ways around it. They'll, you know, there's always going to be this type of thing. It's a shame. Put it on block and remove it from block before raid to have the same effect, but your viewers don't have to suffer the slow-mo. That's true. Maybe we could do that. We added 2 days. How are my shields set? Honestly, DD, I'm not sure. I think they do half an hour follower mode, I think. Or is it 1 month follower mode? It might be 1 month follower mode. You have to have followed for a month before you can chat. Monkey's back. Yeah, it's specifically for this situation. Like, normally I wouldn't have it that long. But I think that's one of the suggested ones. It's not one that I set up myself. Glowstone. Yes. Blue jab entry point is very bruised. Can I have a turn? No, I won't. Because I know DD doesn't like injection stories. And I'm pretty sure I've told my injection story here before anyway. You're not a fan of, you know, like, stories about needles. Put that away. Cobble. You can deal. Oh. Just thinking about, Monkey Border mentioned that his injection site is very bruised. And it reminds me of a time that I went and had, I was getting a blood draw. I don't like the spiders. I like that they're different. They're not just the vanilla spiders. I like that. But yeah, I was going to get an injection. A blood test, right? So I went to get my blood test done, and the lady put the needle in to check, right? She sticks the needle in. And she goes, oh, I didn't quite get the vein. And she, like, twisted it in my arm while it was still inside. She like, tried to readjust it while it was inside my arm. I was like, are you joking? What are you doing? That was incredibly painful. Incredibly painful. We do that rather than stabbing you again. I'd rather you stab me again. Like take the needle fully out. Before changing position, it really hurt. Hey, this looks really cool. Is that seriously a thing, Aichun? It is. Wow. It doesn't feel right. Had a similar situation recently, but didn't feel the digging. Dude, I felt it. Maybe she just got me in the wrong spot. I don't know. If we take the needle out, we need to re-clean your skin and use a new needle. Yeah, so that's what she did in the end. She did have to take it out and get a new one. Man, it was like torturous. It really hurt. Also, if we did get into your vein, you bleed everywhere when you pull the needle out. Don't poke unless I'm absolutely sure I have a vein. Let's just check this. Okay, we're doing the back. So I think Kara said that there are three levels here. Could not reply when asked about your name. Yeah, we just had a little issue a little bit earlier. Did I say it right though? Ilmatarvesi. Gotcha. There is in the settings for your account, there is a way that you can capitalize your name. That will help people to be able to pronounce it properly. Like if you capitalize the I and the V, then you might find, or even just the V, you might find people will be able to have a better crack at it. Let me check, I'll tell you exactly where you need to go. While we have a moment, we can watch this building. Let's see, is it under account settings? Yeah, account settings. So you just go to account settings. So you click on your profile image, go to account settings, and then under profile settings, it'll have username and then display name. So you can customize capitalization. So just do that, change it, hit save. There you go. Nice and easy. Slow mode. Yeah, we had a little bot thing earlier, sub. We'll probably turn that off now. Hands are steady enough to do it with the other kind where we chuck the bottle on your arm. Butterflies are different sized needles that match those. Okay, MNKYBRDR. RDR. Haven't been able to get Twitch to recognize my email. Keep trying it. Keep saying no.
Yeah. I see.
Maybe this is only two floors high. Either way, let's have a look. So this is the inside, right? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there's 10 there. Plus 10 over there. That's 20. And those will be the others. So this is the 40. What about, because I feel like it's not gonna, unique mode. Oh, it just all sort of came in all at once. Subby and I just went, you know what, I'll just put the shield up. They were saying shield mode on, so I went, yeah, right, I'll put shield mode on, fine. Doesn't matter to me. You love me a hello, Apple. Thanks, Mr. Will Smith. Recently went to urgent care and asked for some blood work. Person didn't tie the band tight enough and had to dig. I asked to do it in the hand and they had a different person do something about the certification. Eef. Aichin's a doctor. A doctor? I've been given that excuse. Apparently when you're a doctor you can just stab people anywhere without training. How are we looking, by the way? We've only used 7 gunpowder. Oh, we should check and see if we can make that coke oven. Coke. Coke bricks. What are we missing? Sandstone. Sand. So if I say I want a stack of sandstone. Next. Start. Going in the neck is the last resort at my doctor's. When I last went to hospital, right? Was it the last time? Yeah, it would be the last time I went to hospital. I ended up with pneumonia, right? And they put a drip in my arm. But I couldn't get to sleep, so they took it out and they ended up putting it in the back of my hand. And it was really uncomfortable, but man, when they pulled it out, it felt really good. I would be willing to let them put it back in my hand again, just to feel the relief of it, all the pressure of it coming back out. Quite happy to have that happen. Right, 16 of those is probably more than we need. Now I should be able to make this. I need 27. Nope. So we need more clay. So that means we need more sand. Let's do another stack, shall we? 70? Sure. Had in the side of my wrist when I was in the hospital with toxic shock syndrome back in 1986. Not a fun time. Yeah. No pain. Yeah, so in the back of my hand wasn't painful, but I could just feel the pressure of it in the back of my hand the whole time. So when it came out, you could sort of feel... You could feel the pressure of it coming off. I've got a weird request, Doctor. Do you mind? Could we pop that back in for another hour or so? This might strike you as a little bit odd, but Doctor, can you put that back in? I should. All right. Have those. Did I just see a spider? No, I saw a cat. Okay. Almost stuck one in the neck of a patient last night, like on purpose. Oh. Take that. Take that, patient. Alright, I might also turn off slow mode. Oh, it's not in slow mode. Oh, I got one chat telling me that it's in slow mode and another one saying it isn't, so... I trusted one. Alright, there you go. 27 coke brick. Backpack, do I have the hammer? I do. Couldn't find my bone needle. Patience, test your patience. True though, I'm sure they do. Oh, that, yep. That's where that was meant to go. Your presence is presence enough. Okay, this should be charcoal. Do not think I could let anyone try to stick a needle in my neck. Oh, no. I think if it came to needlery, if a doctor told me that they had to go in through my neck, I would just let them do it, I think. I would assume that they know more about it than I do. And just let it just happen. What's missing here? Does this have to be specifically coal? I would say, Aichun, that the doctor knows more than I do. So if a doctor says that you need this in the neck, I would just shut my eyes and let him do it. Because I don't know. I think in the hospital I'm in, there's an IO gun sent to a crash call by a porter. Coal or logs? Oh, yeah. Coal. This conversation has turned... What's with the conversation today? It's been a weird old day, conversation-wise. That just made it sound like... Like this was moving when it isn't moving. I'm the one with the mic, that's true. Check 1, 2. I think this is not working. Because now it's not hitting this line here. I think I need to take these out. And we can grow these, like, out one. Okay. So, one thing we will need to do is get back underneath there. Can I add, every time Scout or Aichun contribute to the conversation, we have to... have the ambulance appear. Uh-oh. What's ambulance? That is ambulance. We seem to get a lot of talk about people not being well here, or a lot of people that watch aren't very well. Somehow. So we have an ambulance gift set up. Inferium growth accelerator recipe. Whoops. Alright, 10 of these. Hold up. 10 of these. 10 of these. Recipe. 10 of those. Alright, 32 of these. So let's do... Ooh, Santa took an apple. Gotta go. Doctor's appointment. There might be a weird thing I have to do. Have to freeze something in the future. Cannot say the word due to Twitch's COS. That's alright though. probably for the best, right? Okay, so in theory, these things should grow much quicker than they have been. Look at them. So the idea would be to cover the whole space underneath with these and then, you know, level them up. Sick in the head. Carpy, can you get a like a keyboard for your thing? Oh, Femboy, yes it is, yeah. It's called Frosty Tools. So if you go to frostytools.com, you can see the bot in action. I think I messed this up by having it poke out like that. But dude, look, they're already grown. Oh, and this is not grown. Hit a couple of cables for PC, no sound as using for console. Okay, I need this guy to grow again, so let's... Okay, so that moved. Went back and it should be palming off all of the stuff. It is. And these are already growing back again. Okay, so we need a lot of growth accelerators. What if we... No, we'll leave that. That's fine as it is. I need a tank. Tank of some sort. So let's see if we can get a tank. Thanks for the memory. Oh, I do have a tank. What else have we got? Fluid storage tank. Growth accelerators are per plant, not an area. Yeah, so I'd have to like cover the whole space underneath them with growth accelerators. They would need a lot. Singularity tank. Yeah, the free version is very limited. And it's limited and there was something else I was going to say. Oh, stuff like shoutouts. See, there's a half hour cooldown on a shoutout. Jumbo tank. Wow, that holds a lot of stuff. Singularity tanks. Dude, okay. We could make a jumbo tank then. I feel like we could make a jumbo tank. So we'd need some iron. Iron, let's just make like 40 of them go. That coming in. Let them go. This is definitely quicker than putting them through here. Speaking of being quicker, let's just check and see how this thing is going. It's still full, that's good. I think though we're gonna have to make a reprocessor. Isn't there a reprocessor? Cyanide reprocessor. So let's look at making one of those. Jumbo tank is one of my faves, fairly easy to make fluid storages. Do like the mob grinding. Oh, that reminds me. BD, you just reminded me. I wanted to make... yeah, I had these making. 52. You reminded me. I wanted to upgrade these to higher thing. Because of the mob grinding. I did this earlier on. I started to do this earlier on. I didn't finish it. 55 is not going to be enough. 3, 4, 5, 50, 52 will leave me 5 short. Yeah, I need 5 more. Whoops. Whoops. Oh wait, that'll show me how we're looking. So we got the one CPU running, that's making a bunch of stuff for me. This other one, can I make these? No? It's using my iron. Dang it. Stupid thing. Someone in a different community that went into the hospital and shared a pick of their IV. They were given an 18 in the hand. 18. That's worth 2 in the bush. Oh wait, no, it's not. Because there's already 1 in these. That's only 9s. So this one needs 6. And these need 9 each. So that's 9, 18, 36 plus 6. It's 42. So 52 I think is right. Never felt so safe if I would have a medical emergency right now. Yeah, you're in good company. Just do you have enough time to type out your symptoms and wait for a response, Taliono? That's the problem. What's the hold up here? Looks like it's still the iron side of things. Oh, I see. I noticed a slight problem. We're getting a little sort of an inside peek at some real doctor talk. Real doctor talk. Wouldn't put an 18 in the AC if the patient didn't need it. Gotcha. Yeah, me either, Scout. Me either. Gonna be bad, so I don't remember gauge numbers, but I remember colors. Oh god. Is this done? This feels like it's done. Right, so what's left over? Then this is the pack for you. So nothing really left over. There's a couple of that we just threw extras in just because. So what I might do, I might go back and I might take this stair down. We could move the statue display around. Maybe we could put the statues in there so that we don't have to take that building down. But we got to wake all these villagers up and put it into here. It's a shame to have it covered, you know. Hi there, Timmy. What do we get from that? We got a cyan glazed terracotta. Thanks. All right, I'll take those. How's this looking? We've still got 96 iron to make. Okay, let's do that. So busy studying, watching Wiggly, and listening to interesting convos. It has been an interesting old conversational day today, right? Alright, I'll let that run. We'll go and start loading up the next lots. So you. So we need 9 plus 3. I need 12 more. There's 9 of them. Oh, whoop. Did it again. Tried to run away. Too early. All right. Hmm.